I go by the name of Jubilant, and I just made this record. It goes out to one of our late greats who unfortunately passed. But what he left was a legacy, and that's what I'm trying to build. That's why I picked up the microphone, because ever since then, it's been lights, camera.
Action, 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 action.
Rest in peace to Stuart Scott. Life is short. We all love hip hop at ESPN. Skip the sports. So, I think it only makes sense we remember our friend Stuart. Now take his style and his smile and mix it with his demeanor and his presentation, man, it couldn't be cleaner. He's the Windex man, cause he's always cleaning glass. That's a catchphrase that will go down in the past with you. Mr. Scott, I felt like I needed to. Shout out to that Chapel Hill. Michael Jordan brought a skill, but you took that word booyah and turned it into what we feel. Man, for real, man. R.I.P. Mr. Stuart, thank you for the knowledge. I still think about you when I watch my favorite sports like the NFL, the NBA, 3 feet off the ground, that's right. All I hear is booyah at the buzzer followed by goodnight. Mr. Stuart, thank you for the knowledge. I still think about you when I watch my favorite sports like the NHL, the MLB, dissecting the play anatomy. You were an influence to make my mama proud of me. And I'm proud of you. I just wanna see what these rhymes do. But mind you, I'll be in the lab like times two. Get your mind through. But now I'm back with a little bit of action in my hand. But you know that I gotta rep, cause I do it for a good cause, jam. I work full time and I only get to see my girl about half of that. Plus I gotta slide through my mom's crib at 9. But I'll be back by the daily dime. And it's just so nice that I can rap like this. I mean, I feel good that you've been a part of what I'm about to do. I'm on my grind. Yeah, I wanna see an age of hip hop and sports linked up. Better sync up, better bring that Brinks truck. Cause it's Jubilant, I just been maneuvering. So see you sooner than later, holla then. Mr. Stuart, thank you for the knowledge. I still think about you when I watch my favorite sports like the NFL, the NBA, 3 feet off the ground, that's right. All I hear is booyah at the buzzer followed by goodnight. Mr. Stuart, thank you for the knowledge. I still think about you when I watch my favorite sports like the NHL, the MLB, dissecting the play anatomy. You were an influence to make my mama proud of me.
Every day I am reminded that our life's journey is really about the people who touch us. Hopefully I'm inspiring. I said, I'm not losing. I'm still here. I'm fighting. I'm not losing. The most poignant 7 words ever uttered in any speech anywhere. Don't give up. Don't ever give up.
Thanks for having me, y'all. Once again, my name is Jubilant. Facebook, Frankie J. Mears, you know what I'm saying? I just got to go out here and try and change the world. I think that's why I was put here on this earth. Feel me? Once again, rest in peace. Stuart Scott. Booyah, baby.